think Devon's answering your question there. Ow, wait a minute.
Oh, no. Oh, hey, man. Hey, Cody's hey. Illegal, man. Cover.
Tights, tights, tights. Beautiful. It's so, that's what I'm talking about right there.
Backstage here at Thursday Night SmackDown. Just moments ago, Devon Dudley losing to Kofi Kingston. Devon, Bubba, I'm sorry to disturb you right now. I mean, obviously, the New Day pulling a fast one on you. They take away the table. They get the win here. You guys have had so much momentum since coming back. I mean, does this hurt you guys going into Night of Champions?
Does it hurt us? Tom, you're a smart guy. Please don't ask a stupid question. No, it does not hurt us. We're focused. We're more focused than we've ever been. We came back to the WWE for a reason, and that's to become the 10-time World Tag Team Champions. Now, you got to give the New Day credit because they have been some great champions since they have won those championship titles. And they found a way to dupe us tonight. They have three, we have two. They found a way to get under my brother's skin. Here's what's going to go down at Night of Champions. Me and my brother go to the ring, and we hit the greatest tag team finishing move that has ever been invented. It's called the Dudley Death Drop. It's called the 3D. It has won us 9 tag team championships in the WWE, and it has won us 24 world tag team championships all over the world. We're going into Houston. We're going into Night of Champions. We're walking out the tag team champions.
New Day, you got one over on us. But I guarantee you, come Night of Champions, we are gonna wipe your face in that mat and bring home those tag team titles. Oh, my brother! Oh, testify!